12 years ago.
What about him?
I love that he's funny and he's very kind-hearted. And his laugh is what got me. Yeah.
So I did it, man. It took us a long time to grow up. And, you know, once we made a decision and we stuck to it, and then now the vision is coming together. So, you know, we didn't know, but we made a decision and we're sticking to it, and that's what it's gonna be.
'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your
finally
to me.
Like 11
give my
years later. It was June 17th of 2019, and it was in my backyard, my son's birthday party, and
I didn't know her ring size, right? I didn't know the ring size off the grip, off the top, so that's the only thing I was like really nervous about. We did it we had like a little cookout. She didn't know. It was so funny. I set her up and like everybody kind of knew about it. And yeah, surprised her. Like the ring was a little bit off, but any other way, she was still happy with it. And I was happy, man, so.
It was with a whole bunch of loved ones. So it meant a lot. It meant a lot to me to have everybody there. I do is forever, and no matter what I do, I will be there forever. That's what it means. I love you and can't wait for the honeymoon. That's it. Toddy.
Man, it's gonna mean that she chose me, man, and like I'm very excited about that, man. You're gonna hear in a few things that I have to say coming up, man. You're gonna see why we arrived to this point too in more detail. So, you know, I'm just trying to hold it together so I can get out the vows. You know, I don't want to boohoo it too much, but I just want to hold it, keep it together. Got to do it for my mom, and that's it, man. Happy, man.
To the world and the beauty of love, and to add our best wishes and blessings to the words that will unite Gabriel and Denise. Amen. Let's pray. Father, I just thank you, Lord, for what you're about to do. I thank you for the visiting of your Holy Spirit. I thank you for this precious moment. And I pray, Lord, that everything that is be done, let it be for your glory and your honor and for the blessing of this couple. In the name of Jesus, amen.
I'm sure it's you. I'm sure it's you. None could ever change my mind or convince me otherwise. My heart belongs to you. And no one make it through. I'm sure it's you. If we could do everything, oh. gonna change a thing, 'cause every year just made us stronger. I'm glad we took the time to wait for God's sign. I'm sure it's you, I'm sure it's you. None could ever change my mind or convince me otherwise. My heart belongs to you. I know we'll make it through. I'm sure it's you.
Who gives away this woman?
I do.
Thank you. I love you too so much, man. Thank you.
Oh, come here,
yo. Yo. Haughty or selfish or rude, love does not demand its own way. Love is not irritable or touchy. Love does not hold grudges and will hardly notice when others do it wrong.
First and foremost, I want to thank God for today, for allowing this day, and I'm truly honored to have everybody that I love here supporting me and my wife Denise on this special day, you know? And more importantly, thank you, Denise. You know, you're my queen, you're my bride, you are my heart, you know? I love you so much. And I joke with you all the time that, you know, you aged better in this relationship somehow, and you know, but it goes, the proof is in today. You look 1,000 times more beautiful than I've ever seen you since we've been together. And I just love you, and oh my goodness, it's crazy. And at this very moment in time, this very moment is the most I've ever loved you. And you know, it sounds weird to say, but hopefully it is a testament to our forever, everlasting bond. And even though it seems like forever, it is the very beginning of our fairy tale. You know what I mean? And I want to share with everybody how we got to this point. First and foremost, Denise, like, yes, nobody will ever understand the obstacles and everything that you overcome. And, you know, that's a true display of strength and character. And that's somebody who I want by my side throughout the end of time. Second of all, you never gave up on me. Never, ever. Not through going to jail, not through gambling, getting in trouble. And you didn't even give up on me when we separated. And I'm so grateful from the bottom of my heart for all the energy and the faith that you put in this relationship. And then lastly, I love you, plain and simply. You know what I mean? Like, hopefully today will inspire love within a lot of people here. You know, we gotta work on love. You know, it's a work in progress. And, you know, when you have somebody who loves you back, you gotta cherish it. You know, love is precious. Love is priceless. Love is powerful. And I'm glad to have experienced love with you. I love you so much, Denise.
Okay.
Relax.
My lover, my partner in crime, my everything, but no longer my fiance. You are now my husband, Gabriel Winston. You are the one I want to spend the rest of my life with. I know this because you're my home, my safe place, my hero.
It's okay. Love you.
How you how you understand me like no other. No one else, I'm sorry, can, is a superpower. You know me better than anyone else in this world, and somehow you still manage to love me. There is still a part of me today that cannot believe that I'm the one who gets to marry you. I knew that I loved you from the moment we met. You were so sweet to me. I remember that day like if it was yesterday. I love your kindness, your laughter, and how you're unstoppable and hardworking and loved by many. Remember in the basement, we will always watch White Chicks
Super Troopers and eat them party chips all the time.
Yeah, I do.
It wasn't the best living, but man, when you was around, you made it great to deal with. Gabriel Austin Winston, I promise to love and care for you. I will try in every way to be worthy of your love. I will always be honest with you, kind, patient, and forgiving. I promise to try to be on time. I promise to never stop growing with you. Through hard times and good times, through sickness and I'll always be at your side. I will love you for all the days of our lives. I love you.
I love you. I love you.
Do you promise to love, to honor, to cherish, to protect her, forsaking all others, and only unto her forevermore?
I do.
Denise, do you take Gabriel to be your husband?
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others, and holding only unto him forevermore?
I do.
Right. Yeah. Now it's time for the rings.
Yes.
For rings.
The rings.
It's a symbol. It's a symbol of unbroken love. Love freely given has no beginning. It has no end. No giver and no receiver. For each of you are the givers. Each of you are the receivers. May these rings always remind you of the vows you have taken. Gabriel, you may take your ring.
You can repeat after me, Gabe.
Okay. I, Gabriel.
Take thee, Denise. To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have.
To have.
And to hold.
To hold.
I promise my love to you.
I promise my love to you.
And with this ring. I take you as my wife.
I take you as my wife.
For as long. As we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
We can place the ring.
Good job.
I, Denise.
Take thee, Gabriel. To be my husband.
To have.
And to hold. And I give my love to you.
With this ring.
I take you as my husband.
For as long.
As we both shall live.
Sorry.
As we both shall
for
live.
As long?
For as long as we both shall live.
Yes. Amen. You may please turn.
Awesome. Yeah. Oh yeah. Big drip. Big drip.
You can actually hold hands now. Gabriel and Denise, I know you guys are nervous, but to make your relationship work, it will take love, okay? It will take love. This is the core of your marriage and why you are here today. It will take trust to know that in your heart, you truly want what is best for each other. It will take faith to go forward together without knowing exactly what the future brings. It will take commitment to hold a true to the journey you both have pledged today. And by the power vested in me as a minister of the Lord Jesus Christ, I pronounce you man and wife. Yeah.
nishi ilana Jerusalem ikayalami ilo noloze
found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me.
Ah. All right, no, whatever. Long story short, D, this ain't even forgave because everybody knows what a wonderful God gave is. So, this ain't even forgave. You know, words can't express how much this guy means to me. You know, we, oh. You know, all I ask is that he returns the favor when it's my turn.
Of course, man. You know,
that's all I ask from him. That's all I ask from him.
I found love in you, and no other love will do.
Gabe, I want to thank you for being you, the loud Gabe, the Gabe that comes to your house and sleeps on your bed, the Gabe that cooks for everyone with no care. My favorite part is when he tells the kids, come get this work. I also want to thank you for all that you did for me and my kids. I appreciate you so much. You're a good man, a dad, a stepdad, and now a husband. To my lovely sister, I need a whole notebook with all I would have to say to you. A lot of people, but not everyone, knows about how far along me and my sister is. I'm 9 months older than her. She's practically my twin. That's at least how I feel. I don't see her as my little sister, I see her as my big sister. We were never apart when we were younger. I beat her up a lot, but she got me good when she had a chance. Mind your business. Just like with this, I cry. Crying now. If anybody would ask who's my hero, I would say my sister.
Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay.
you came into my sister's life and not only accepted all her flaws and baggage, but you accepted her kids. And even though it's been a decade, witnessing you working tirelessly to provide for your family, working 2 to 3 jobs without any complaint that I acknowledged, I appreciate you for showing my sister her worth and her beauty on her darkest days.
This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me.
Denise, I'm so proud of you. I know you've been through a lot, but I love you, and I'm so happy you have a great man. Not really a person that talks a lot, but you know what, I love you, you know?
And I want to let you know, Denise, I always called you my mom, you know, since, you know, a little one. And we already had a song, you know, and you know, no matter what, I will always be there for you, all of you. That's me, all of you. I love all of you because all of you are here.
Day. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me.
Yeah.
You love me.
Just, he got it together. Gabe got it together. And he got it together with you. And I said, you get it together. And you got it together with him. Keep it together. Right. May God bless you. May God keep you. And I pray for you guys every day. And you see where we are. So let's do this.
This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you. Because you love. The stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, 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 I do. This is why I love you. This is why I love you. Because you love me. I found love in you, and no other love will do. That's why I love you.
This here is a remarkable so death remix. J.E. y'all, Run DMC to the beach, y'all. And me, y'all know my name. Come on.
See, first of all, yeah. I know these so-called players wouldn't tell you this.
What?
But I'ma be real and say what's on my heart.
Yeah.
Let's take this chance and make this love feel relevant. Didn't you know I loved you from the start? Yeah. When I think about all the years we put in this relationship.
Yeah.
Who knew we'd make it this far? Then I think about where would I be if we were to just fall apart? And I can't stand the thought of losing you.
You're older than your white dress. We ain't getting no younger.
baby girl, I'm tired of this emptiness. I wanna come home to you and only you.
Why?
Cause making love to just anyone ain't happening. I just gotta be with you. You think about us finishing something we started so long ago. I wanna give you my all.
Yeah.
Ever since you met me, keys to the Bentley. Now they call you the preacher's wife. I'm the type of guy that take you out and buy that ring with the rock that'll break your arm.
Yeah.
Players won't try that, now you can't deny that. Triple dub rap to the
art.com.
You gotta turn this up.